Alright, fellas. Little switching action going on. Test local number one. We're going to switch out the boxcar at the cannery, which you can see in the distance. So here it goes. Wish me luck on its maiden voyage. Okay, you're gonna see me uncoupling these by hand, so pay no mind. I mean, sometimes in the modeling world, this is what we have to do, so. Here it goes. Use that. Here's my hand again. sometimes these cup boards can be a pain in the butt. Maybe get some TV cup boards for my switches. Providence and Worcester Railroad boxcar has been dropped. Now, switch job complete. We connect to the rest of the cars and head out to the yard. Couples on this MP1500, or MP15 rather, they seem enormous compared to the other freight cars. Couplers. Anyways, we are coupled and we are off. Happy battling. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for some more updates and some better operating maneuvers here. Looks like I can work out some more of the bugs. Thanks for watching again. Hope everybody has a great night. And take care.